So this is a song that I wrote with a buddy of mine, Mark Bird, that showed me your glory that I did earlier, and God of Wonders that I did earlier. Mark Bird had a hand in writing both of those. This is a song that we wrote, and it wasn't a third day song. It actually got picked up by a band called Cutlass. And it ended up being the coolest phone call I probably ever got in my life. One of the coolest was a guy from this publishing company called me from Nashville and said, "So, you remember that song that you wrote, Mark Bird, called Strong Tower?" I was like, "Yeah, I think so. I think we're like a year ago." He's like, "Well, Cutlass is in the studio. They love the song. They've recorded the song, and they're wanting to put it on the record. And not only do they want to put it on the record, but they're about to embark on a tour called the Strong Tower Tour. Are you okay with that?" That was a fun phone call. So obviously I was okay with it. And I'm going to play the song. And as I sing this, just know that the dude from Cutlass has got this really high voice. I do not have a really high voice, so this could be really interesting. This is called Strong Tower. Another thing, kids, if you haven't taken your guitar strings, go ahead and take it out before you start playing the song. Sets me free.